state of your brain. All these colors and shapes are the way in which the brain nerves translate all what is going on outside into impulses which are to us shape and color. But shape and color are states of the nerves, so what you see when your eyes are open is how it feels inside your head.